A chance for the German crowd here to turn up the noise a little bit, because on the ice right now are the four-time German champions, Kati Winkler and Rene Losa, in third place heading into the free dance.
They're bringing a little electricity into the event. They call their program Energy.
Susie does her hair like that when she goes out with her husband, dancing on the weekend.
They're absolute entertainers. They've got remarkable flow, great control over the blade. Footwork is very simple and precise and clean. Flexibility in this dance lift. They hit all of their positions immediately, so you can enjoy the shape and the form. The dance spin's very well centered and quick. Often go back to hand-in-hand positions after they finish a turn. They go back to, like here, very simple holds. It's easy to gain speed, but it works for them. Change of edge lift, two curves.
This entire series last year because of Rene Losa's knee injury, and then he tore ligaments in his shoulder this summer, and they were off the ice for 8 weeks, so they're coming back off a couple of injuries. In fact, last year their debut was at the Olympic Games. Hit it pretty well and came in eighth.
It's nice to see them back. They add to every dance event. Scary lift because the blade is so close to his face.
It's different.
I knew you were going to say that. It is different. And when you've skated together for a long time, that's when you usually start the season saying, let's do something different, a little abstract. Let's get the audience going.
Well, you knew the crowd would love it. The judges, on the other hand, will have to wait and see what they think. Kati Winkler and Rene Losa from Germany.
They're very crisp in all of their movements, but these positions are quite simple. They're in waltz position. They skate a bit far apart. The turns are simple, but it looks nice, and they get great speed. But their highlights are so interesting. Again, they just hit each position so precisely. A beautiful split. She puts her knee upon his shoulder. Great balance. And then to change and transition into a cartwheel out. Very nice.
Remember, the Canadians are in second place, and that's the battle right there between the Germans and the Canadians. First set of marks, 5.2 to 5.5.
So well skated that the simplicity is camouflaged with all the highlights.
Now the presentation marks 5.3 to 5.7, and the crowd boos, but that's good enough for Winkler and Losa to move into second place ahead of the Canadians right now.